evening. Hope you're doing well. Juice review tonight. Pucker juice. And it's Berry Blaze. Okay, it comes in a box. As so. Comes in a box. Right. So this liquid is supposed to be blackcurrant, blue raspberry, blueberry, and ice raspberry. So I'm going to give it a quick taste. Give me my honest opinion on this salt, as it's a pod salt. Right. I'm doing this review now on a slightly looser draw. Right, on the exhale, I'm definitely getting an ice raspberry taste there with a bit of blackcurrant. I'm not getting much blueberry though for some strange reason. That is really nice, that. I'm not getting a massive, well, I don't think I'm getting any blueberry out of this. It's mainly raspberry, ice raspberry and blackcurrant. This is on a looser draw. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do it on a slightly tighter draw and see if there's any changes. I can taste a bit more blueberry on a, basically I can taste more blueberry on a tighter draw, but I'm not getting on a looser draw. That's strange now, but all the flavours there. Just do it again on a looser draw. Well, I'm getting the cool taste. I'm getting the blue raspberry, and I'm definitely getting blackcurrant, and all the flavours go well together, and that's a nice vape now. Vape that all day long. That's really nice. But I can only pick up blueberry on a tighter draw, but only a tiny bit. So I don't think there's actually that much blueberry in this. But it's fruity. It's not overly sweet. I don't think it's a coil killer. That is really nice, that. Right, so this liquid is from Blackpool in Lancashire, British made. It comes in a 10ml bottle. It's a 20mg nicotine strength, so it's a very high nicotine strength there. So I would not recommend to use this on any direct lung device, only mouth to lung device. Something like a Caliburn like that. Mouth to lung. And I've had a look online and the prices vary from $2.99 to $3.99, but you'd have to check online to see what deals are going. And that's basically all I can say on the liquid tonight. It is a nice vape, all-round vape. It's not going to kill your coils. I don't think it's overly sweet. But if you like pod salts, it's definitely worth trying them. The range by Pucker Juice is absolutely fantastic. If you've tried any of these pod salts, feel free to comment in the description below because I'll have a bit of feedback. Right, so that's my review tonight. Short and sweet. Wanted to get this one out of the way. So, yeah. Have a look online for the old Pucker Juice pod salts there. They are. That is a nice all-round vape. Right, thanks for watching. Enjoy the rest of your working week. Thanks for watching LPC Vape.